mungkin sebelum saya lupakan tadi dulu, mungkin saya akan mengulik pertanyaannya. So, Coach, what's your view about this match? Not just the result, but how we play in this match, and that's it.
First 30 minutes we played slow, very slow, and we did not start the way we discussed we should start. And the players were thinking too much how to do it, and all of us there. The instructions, so you could see they never got the game going really. Didn't break the game really yet. We looked for a certain formation that looked a bit complicated in the match today. The last 15 minutes of the first half, the team picked up the pace. We saw immediately when we played faster, we had direct dangerous attacks and ready to go. We played at a different tempo. The second half, we changed the team to get more ball combinations. We didn't combine good enough, the strikers were not really involved because the supply was not there. And they changed in the second half with another formation. Now you could see the first 20 minutes was quite dominant and quite good football, creating some opportunities. And then it evened out for about 10 minutes and the break came back.